and he's none too happy. The new batsman.